Okay, we've moved to the southeast corner. We're going to televise this 3-inch sump. We're going to see what direction this runs and possibly what it ties into. So you can see we got a large amount of tar that runs down this sump. Here you can see we do have some water that sits in this pipe. We are able to push through. It's just possibly due to buildup or a belly in the line. Okay, here you can see we have a Y at just about 31 feet. Okay, the water you see just came in. We poured down roof sump one where we originally started. So these two sumps tie together and then they head down over towards the 8-inch. as you can see here from this location, we were able all the way to make it into the 8-inch wide just before the 90. We are going to see if we can push ahead and get to the vertical drop. Okay, so you can see we made the vertical drop. We're going to go ahead at this time. We will pull back. We will continue our recording. You can see here on the left side, it looks like you possibly see cracking in the pipe along the right around the 9 o'clock mark. It is hard to tell if this is just in the scale or if this is the crack that runs down the back side of the pipe. Okay, as you see here, we do have another crack that you can see. We believe this is the one that they've identified and taped up that's in front of the elevator area. We are going to continue to pull back. Okay, here you can see it's hard for us to tell if this is a T or a Y, but this is what picks up the conductor that we just televised that is in the southwest corner. We have dumped some water in that southwest roof sump. It may take a minute to get here. It was just a small amount left. We are going to continue to record to see if we can watch the water come through.